What is gene therapy?
Hi, Dr. T.
Nice to see you both again. Please, come inside. So, Jay, I know you've been hearing a lot about gene therapy, and you're probably wondering, what is it and how does it work?
Uh-huh.
Well, don't worry, because Dr. T is going to explain everything to you. Let's start with the basics. We are made of billions of cells that work together to keep our bodies running. Inside each cell are genes, which hold the instructions for how we look and can allow our bodies to work properly. Genes are why I have feathers, and you have fur. Genes also make proteins, which play important roles in the body, from forming the structure that holds our cells and our bodies together, to giving my muscles the strength to move. Other proteins, such as enzymes, help our cells to function properly. Proteins and enzymes do a lot of things, such as helping the body break down foods to use for fuel, helping cells talk to each other, and telling cells which jobs to do. Now, genes are what tell our bodies how to make proteins and enzymes and, well, everything. But sometimes a gene can be missing or deleted, or can have changes called mutations or variants. This can affect how the enzyme works and how our cells work, which can cause diseases. Let's think of it this way. Genes are like a recipe that contains step-by-step instructions for baking a cake. But if one of those steps for the recipe is wrong or missing, you may end up with a cake that's missing an important ingredient. But if you print out the new, correct version of the recipe, then you're back to making a delicious cake. In the same way, gene therapy aims to address the cause of these genetic diseases. One type of gene therapy called gene replacement therapy introduces a new healthy copy of the missing or mutated gene into the cells to restore function. These genes must be packaged in a special vehicle called a vector. The vector delivers the working gene to the cells affected by the disease, where it can then make a functional version of the protein or enzyme that is missing or defective. Scientists use certain viruses as vectors because they can easily enter cells. But don't worry, these viral vectors are created to do their job without making you sick and without being contagious. Once inside, the virus uses the cell's machinery to make the functional protein or enzyme your body is missing. Gene replacement therapy gives your cells the correct instructions or recipe they are missing so your body can make the proteins and enzymes needed to do their job.
Oh!
Now you're getting it! You should also know that scientists at Jaguar Gene Therapy are using the adeno-associated virus, or AAV, to deliver gene therapies. AAV gene replacement does not change your DNA. It allows your body to work properly without changing who you are, which means you'll still be a jaguar with fur, and I'll still be a toucan with feathers.